It was back in 1942, I was a member of a good platoon. We were on maneuvers in Louisiana one night by the light of the moon. The captain told us to ford a river, that's how it all begun. We were knee-deep in the big muddy, the big fool said to push on. Well, the sergeant said, sir, are you sure this is the best way back to the base? Sergeant, go on, I forded this river about a mile above this place. It'll be a little soggy, but just keep slogging, we'll soon be on dry ground. We were waist-deep in the big muddy, the big fool said to push on. Sergeant said, sir, with all this equipment, no man will be able to swim. Sergeant, don't be a nervous Nelly, the captain said to him. All we need is a little determination, men, follow me, I'll lead on. We were neck deep in the big muddy, the big fool said to push on. All at once the moon clouded over, we heard a gurgling cry. A few seconds later, the captain's helmet was all that floated by. The sergeant said, turn around, men, I'm in charge from now on. And we just made it out of the big muddy with the captain dead and gone. We stripped and dived and found his body stuck in the old quicksand. I guess he didn't know that the water was deeper than the place he'd once before been. Another stream had joined the big muddy about a half mile from where he'd gone. We were lucky to escape from the big muddy when the big fool set to push on. Well, I'm not going to point any moral, I'll leave that for yourself. Maybe you're still walking, you're still talking, you'd like to keep your health. But every time I read the paper, them old feelings come on. We're waist-deep in the big muddy, the big fool says to push on. Waist-deep in the big muddy, the big fool says to push on. Waist-deep in the big muddy, the big fool says to push on. Waist-deep, neck-deep, soon even a tall man will be over his head. We're waist-deep in the big muddy, the big fool says to push on.